An Alabama man who traveled to all 50 states mowing lawns for free says he's doing it again, but with a different mission. Rodney Smith Jr. tweeted Monday, announcing his Mowing with the Cop tour, which will start in Florida. Smith even has a cop-themed lawnmower completed with flashing lights and all. Smith says his goal is to mow one lawn in each state for the elderly, disabled, single parents, or veterans, but now hoping to mow with police officers. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.